I want to bring up Donghui Zang, who I know for a while now, and he's always done the right thing on issues. He doesn't vote Republican, he doesn't vote Democrat, he votes for the right person. Donghui.
Yes, Donghui.
So this is from the New York State of Health website, and this is the new category. Then when it asks for race identification, so now it asks, are you Hispanic? If you say no, and you are asking, are you African? Are you white? And it will ask, are you Korean? Are you Chinese? Are you Filipino? Are you Japanese? That's crazy to me. So that was the bill that Governor Hochul signed in the beginning of January, Bill 6639, to disaggregate the Asian Democrats and collect on the New York State form. This bill was proposed many years ago, but it was vetoed by Andrew Cuomo twice. We protest, we wrote our letters, we did our petitions, we all submitted Hochul, but at the end, she still signed the bill. We found this very offensive, very discriminating. We think the only purpose is that instead of the de Blasio said and the Kranza said 2 years ago, oh, there were too many Asian kids, 70% in Stevenson High School. In 2 years later, when this data is ready, someone who wants to attack the SHAT will say there are too many Koreans and Chinese in Stevenson High School. So this bill will simply split and divide the Chinese community. I'm glad to learn from Jeff that Ms. Zeldin, you know, are with us on this side, and we hope Lee Zeldin will be the governor, and he will be the governor.
I think he will work
with the legislature to rescind this bill. Thank you so much, Mr. Zeldin. You will win. Thank you. Thank you.